and the legs moving and tongues cross. We're going to be doing 40 seconds of work and 20 seconds of rest. I've got my stopwatch to time it here, and we're just going to get straight to the warm up. All you need is a couple of dumbbells if you have them, or some sort of weight. And yeah, we're just going to go straight into it, okay? So we're going to start off with jogging, just jogging on the spot. Make sure you have some water with you if you can. Then we're going to go to bum kicks, just to warm up our body, especially our lower body seems like we're going to be using it a lot. And we're going to go a bit of high knees, as hard as you can get them. Steady pace. Back to jogging. Nice and steady, okay? Then we go back to bum kicks. Back to high knees for about 10 seconds. And stop there. Stretch down, touch the floor, stretch out all your legs, especially your hamstrings. Bring it up to stretch out your core, okay? So, straight down, back up. We're going to do 10 of these, okay, guys? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay? 3, 2, drink quickly if you need to. We're going to go on a bum's leg. Next, we're going to go on to a sumo squat. With this one, you're going to wide stand, feet pretty outwards, squat down, push your bum back. I'm just going to turn the music down a little bit. Okay, with this one, on the floor, wide stance, dumbbell on your lower stomach, push up, okay, back down, push up again, 3, 2, 1, let's go, push up, back down, make sure you squeeze your glutes as much as possible, guys. 10 seconds. Struggle with balance, widen your stance a little bit more. feel starting cold.